My condition is called clonal regression, and I was born like this. It's nothing that really caused it. It's just the way God wanted me. Sometimes I forget I don't even have any legs until it's time to buy shoes or something. When I learned to walk on my hands, I was 2 years old, and I basically knew that my arm was going to have to be my legs. That's what I used to get around, because I think I was in a wheelchair from 4 years old till I turned 10, and then I got to use